Right now, Howard County Police investigating a series of burglaries around Ellicott City and Columbia. They believe these six cases are connected. They all took place between August 9th and 10th, between midnight and 1 a.m. at local businesses. Anyone with information about any of these burglaries should contact Howard County Police.